This better be important, woman. You are interrupting my very delicate calculations.
I have a message for you from the future!
From the future, huh?
Yes, you sent me from the future and stop!
If there were a message so important that it would require time travel, I certainly would not entrust it to my idiot sister. I would send myself, in other words. I would not send you back in time even if I was being eaten alive!
Oh, Dexter, why are you being so horrible?
Police, I do not have time for your tears. Why don't you go back outside and talk to trees or whatever it is you do?
Fine, I will, and I'm not ever giving you the message.
Fine with me. From the future.
Okay. Hey, remember how nasty Dexter was to you? Hey, that's right.
Please, future Didi. The information you hold could alter man's destiny. I will do anything to possess it.
Anything? 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 Even... Ooh, I've wanted to do that forever.
Please, Didi's anything but that. My message now.
What message?
The message from the future.
Oh, you can't have the message yet. We still have another ballet to perform.
Another ballet?
Yep. The Nutcracker.
That's it. I do not care what the future brings, but you, DDs, will not be in it. Girls, would you join me over here? My yet-untested interdimensional doorway! You are going to test it. Step right in, ladies!
It looks scary, Dexter!
Nonsense! Lots of fun in the other dimension! Nothing to be afraid of!
Dexter?
Go back into the past and give me this message!
Message? You mean this message?
Dear Dexter, do not open the interdimensional doorway. There is a monster inside. Best wishes, Dexter. But this is the message I just wrote! That means that I achieve and then... I'm doomed. Better be important, woman.